But first, five trail bike riders have been reunited with friends and family after a cold night lost in bushland in southwest Victoria. The men had been riding with friends near Wye River when they took a wrong turn and became lost and separated.
Back in the warm arms of loved ones after a cold and wet night lost. Exhausted and emotional, but physically unharmed by their ordeal, the group of eight set off trail bike riding at 4:30 yesterday. But after one wrong turn into a ravine, they were lost. They also became separated from their friends and their bikes. Three were rescued last night.
I don't think we slept a wink.
The remaining five men, all mates from Ballarat, spent the night in the bush by the Wye River. Spotted early this morning from our chopper, they appeared exhausted.
Once it got dark, I started falling through holes and sticks and stuff.
It's cold and it's wet, but just deal with it. We're not getting out.
Police winched in a search and rescue crew to assess their health and guide them out. Police say this experience should serve as a warning to other trail bike riders to never set off just before dark, to know where you're going and always stick together.
It's disappointing that they didn't do that, and it's made the search longer and a little bit more labour intensive.
Their bikes are still in the bush, but for the moment there's more important things on their minds.
Something to eat and a shower. Great.
I need a shower and a coffee or a beer or something.
Candace Wyatt, 10 News.